RPG Maker Unite First Steps. I am Lore here. General layout. So we've learned the three main windows in Unite, now let's focus a bit more on the middle window. As you can see, here we have four tabs. RPG Scene Preview, think of it as your working area, as most of the things will appear in this first tab. Game, use this for playtesting. Console, this one is for debugging. And RPG Scene Preview, this one for tile display, map, and even common events will appear here too. Editor Features. As mentioned before, one of the benefits of the editor is the ability to rearrange the sections as floating dialogues. You can drag them to arrange your workspace, and they can also be used across multiple monitors. So it allows you to configure your project any way you like. Oh. If you mess up, keep in mind that you can always reset the layout back to default by going to RPG Maker Layout, right? This feature is particularly interesting because you can switch between RPG Maker Focused Mode, Unity Editor, or a combination of both. It's very easy to switch between these modes and resort back if things won't go well. Let me know if you learned something new. Are you going to practice this lesson or just enjoyed watching it? Comment below and I'll see you next time. Bye!